Recently, when I was blessed to make a trip or a pilgrimage to the holy city of Mecca, one of the things that I realized was that our African brothers have gained their independence faster than you and I here in America have. The history of unpunished violence against our people clearly indicates that we must be prepared to defend ourselves, or we will continue to be a defenseless people at the mercy of a ruthless and violent racist mob.
Our forefathers weren't the pilgrims. We didn't land on Plymouth Rock. The rock was landed on us.
What is the difference between a black revolution and a Negro revolution? You haven't got a revolution that doesn't involve bloodshed. And you're afraid to bleed.
That's how they function. They function in mobs. That's a coward. They put on a sheet so you won't know who they are. That's a coward. The time will come when that sheet will be ripped off. If the federal government doesn't take it off, we'll take it off.
We're nonviolent with people who are nonviolent with us. We are not nonviolent with anyone who is violent with us.
How can you justify being nonviolent in Mississippi and Alabama when your churches are being bombed and your little girls are being murdered? And if it is right for America to draft us and teach us how to be violent in defense of her, then it's right for you and me to do whatever is necessary to defend our own people right here in this country.